Hi, friends.
What's happen? Oh. Yeah, I guess.
Play with guide narration enabled.
God,
Yeah,
no.
no. Focused.
No.
No. Selected.
I do not want that voice in my ears 24/7. Yeah. Wait. Yes. Honestly, I could see it at 4, but 15 is good. Sure. Screen reader. Nope. Text to audio, voice to text. That could be useful. That could be useful. Oh, I need at least medium. Yeah. Let's just say everything in medium. That's good for me. HDR. Yeah, why not? Overall, sure. Karakuri stance. I'll see what it does first. Don't know if I want Karakuri stance. If you don't agree, please don't use. Please don't install or use our games or services. Now I am curious what's in this. Frig it. It should be good. Well, they have Koei Tecmo, so already know I'm gonna like it. That is one of my favorite companies. Oh, you're adorable. A cute little berry squirrel. And does everything have berries on them? An escarglow. Why does he sound like Donald Duck? Hello. I guess you're mine then. Oh. Oh. So there's no menu, no loading, anything. It's just immediately into the game. Oh, there's no okay. Okay. Come on, buddy. Let's have a look at you. Are they corpse moths? Poor buddy. Weird enough, this thing's kind of cute to me. Okay, I can't take materials. There it is. I knew there was something different between that one and the one I was chasing. Come on, buddy. Hello. Come on. Can I strip meat from you, or what do I do with you? Oh. Honestly, the only thing I know about this game is you can build stuff and it's like Monster Hunter. Monster Hunter. That's it. But I can't get materials and I can't take their meat, so not too sure how I like Monster Hunter it is. Oh, that's interesting. So something knocked this sideways. Or knocked it off and then lifted it sideways. It's not a natural fall. Huh. That one is. Because it rolls and it'll be. Hey, buddy. Come on. Let's pet it. Good beefy. Interesting, the sheath. It's not lacquered wood, it's just pure wood. But it has... Is that wire? Or cable? What is that? What do we have here? Okay. I hope it's like Tokiden. I like those games. Hello. What do we have here? Yeah, that's another person. Or was. Is that all that's in here? Okay. So I hear now. Hey, it's another person. Huh. You're not the dead guy, are you? Oh.
You come from afar, do you not?
Yep.
Perhaps fate has had a hand in our paths crossing here. Let us talk a while.
Okay. What do you want to talk about?
So, a visitor in the land of the east. You do realize Asma is fraught with danger. Mountains and rivers, the source of their great power. Land shaped to their will. Yes, I speak of Camelot. Rampant in these parts. Few humans remain. Driven from what is now Kimono territory for lack of sustenance. Listen to me preaching to Buddha. For one look at you speaks volumes. The gauntlets that back your hands, the blade at your side. You are no stranger to Kimono. You derive from an ancient clan. One that made Kimono its business. You are a hunter, huh?
Sure.
Yes. The epitome of the hunter creed you are. And what am I, you ask? Aha. Simple musician, of course. My name is... Muzina, shall we say.
What's with the tail? It's very... soft.
Indeed. All that befalls us in this worldly life is music. My thrumming is but echoes of the past. Still, we are here to talk not of me, but of you. I wish to know every detail. From whence did you arrive in this land?
Northern Ireland. I like this one.
Truly. Precipitous and perilous are the paths trodden by Kimono. Sadly, the days of hunters being revered in Hinomoto are long gone. To the west, samurai battle not Kimono, but each other. Hunters facing hunger these days are many. Some have turned their hands to farming, others to thieving. For power and influence, they maim and kill. They burn the very land they have a duty to protect. Even Kimono shun their war-ravaged barrens. Not a bloom remains.
So you leave your home and travel to Uzma by yourself, yet pursue a life as a hunter still. Mm-hmm. Why? What compels you to hunt? Ah, a riddle almost zen-like. But be warned. Many who seek such an answer find quietus before clarity. Are you one of the many? Or the few? Ha! Forgive me. With age, a curious compulsion to counsel comes. Well, it is clear to me now. You have a strong will. And where there is a will, there is a way. Your goals may yet change. Recall as you journey. A hunter yields not. Yes, Uzma may well be the place for you. Anyway, enough of this lengthy commerce. Your Navipot has had ample time to stew.
You're welcome to.
I will disturb you no more. You have a hunger to satisfy.
Okay, I'm immediately drawn to two faces. You and you. You probably have the closest to my real head. Nope. Never mind. I thought that was just full long. Let's see, who has my hair? None of them. Okay. So, try you. I'd say this one's the closest. Is there more? Oh, there is. Okay, so my chin is very circular. Maybe? Or you. I'll go with this. No. I wouldn't say I'm fat, but I definitely would have a big neck. Something like that. Let's think of 7. Something like that, maybe. Hard to do this with like a mirror. I know my eyes. Oh, that's probably in people's. Oh, that is horrifying. Okay, let's see what this one. Yeah. The left one seems weird. Oh. The temptation to make Sid from Ice Age is. Should I go with my current eyes or the eyes I used to have? Let's go with the ones I used to have. And mine, although they're still blue, are more of a they used to be very deep blue, but now they're very grayish, like lifeless. Yeah. That's more of it. Strangely enough, when I was a child, people used to say I was the Buddha because of my eyes. I remember a bunch of old Thai ladies going around me talking about being, let's see, I wouldn't say my eyebrows are especially bushy. They are quite thin. Maybe. And then I'd say 5, maybe. Yeah, about that. What does this thing show me? What my it's closer to black hair than brown. My nose would be quite sharp down the ways, but smaller holes. No. Closest. But that. be about flat. Like that. I'm doing this all off the feel of my face. Like, I am feeling each part of my face to find what this is like. That's probably the best. Oh wait. It's fully curved. You. Yeah, again, sorry this is taking so long. And then the dangly bit, the lobe. It's there, but it's not that big. One less. I believe that's it. I'm from Northern Ireland, so skin is pasty. It's like you, maybe. If you pick your vampire, you're not far off. Wrinkles. Luckily, I don't actually have. Like that. Let's see here. I have very long hair. Nope. What even is that? How do you make a haircut like that? I like that, but my hair is way too straight. That works. Oh, here. No. It's... I'd love to have hair like that, but no. I do like that. Sweet, I can be Buddha. The actual Buddha. I'd love to be able to speak to those people again. Yeah, I don't have highlights or tips or... Yeah, I don't have that in the front. Okay, currently I have a lot more than that, but not the mustache. Let's see. Something. I'd say that. I don't have long hair at the moment on the face. But it's not short enough to be just stubble. And the color. Accessory? What? I can have an accessory in my beard. That's the best I can do for my face. Facial hair, to be at least. None. I do not use makeup. I do actually have a scar on my face, but it is very small. It is my whole left eyebrow got sliced open when I was a kid. But I doubt they have a scar there. Well, currently I'm back to flat belly, but haven't been exercising enough to have the six pack again. Let's see. Flat, but not quite toned. Right there. I do have quite long steps. See, markings on my body. Well, there's a scar on my nipple. I did have one of those. Scar. No, that's more tissue damage. Nope, don't think I can really do anything there.
That was great.
My defeat.
All in place. Predictable.
I know just the thing.
That was good.
I know just the thing. All right, that's better.
All in place.
Not so tough now, huh? All fixed up.
Just in case. All right, that's better. Let's do this.
All in place.
You never know.
Back in shape.
Well.
Just the thing. Back in shape.
Not so fast.
All in place.
Della's good.
All right.
My.
Nikita!
My. Let's use this. Not so far.
All in place.
Get a load of this. Complete it.
It's complete. Let's use this. See how you like this. Just in case.
Here goes.
You never know.
I know just the thing.
Farewell.
All boxed off. Not so tough now, huh? Let's do this.
Let's use this.
All boxed off.
Let's do this. It's complete.
Let's use this.
Oishikatta! Back in shape. Kore demo kurae! My defeat. Completed. Finished! Koitsu o tsukau!
You never know.
Get a load of this!
My defeat.
Everything's in place.
Here goes.
Construction complete.
See how you like this.
You never know. This.
All right, that's better.
All boxed off.
Just what I needed.
You're the in-betweens. I am neither, none of these voices, as you can tell. Unironically, I do that. So yeah. Headgear. Huh. that a fishnet shirt? Frig it. Yeah, that is death. Okay. I have created digital Seth. But I made my current form rather than the form I'm going for. So let's go with the third option, I guess. Let's just put Drenai. So that I know this is the one for
Tell me, do you have a destination in mind? Or might I offer a suggestion? East of the Sacred Mountain here. Beyond the old blossom trail known as the Harugasumi Way, lies Minato. A small town where the few hunters that remain in Hinomoto gather. With its inhabitants, you may perhaps share.
Oh? Whoa. Is there a beastie coming?
You recognize the signs, of course. The land consumed by the territorial craving of the Kemono. Before long, you will be trapped. A lone hunter, frozen solid in a natural ice house.
I'll leave this one here.